sports. It's in the game.
All right. Oh yeah, it's working. Bet. Hey.
How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team born and you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can.
Wait, is there a new gun? No, can't be. Gun tickets come out Thursdays. But I wanna see if there's anybody, like, anybody who pulled a golden ticket, posted theirs, cause I last time I checked, there was like one person. There was like a Reggie White, 99 Reggie White. Nah, not remember that. No, nobody. That, either that Reggie White sold or didn't, but the Bo Jackson price looks like it dropped. It was like 10 million coins when it came out. Dude, these things are just weirdly. Dude, they're just. The prices on these are just so weird, man. I don't know why people would buy these. Like, oh my god. But, yeah, whatever. It is what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is. Dang, the prices went up. Wait, what, actually? Yeah, bro, this prices went up, though. No cap, bro. No cap. Let me find out. Oh, Jerry Rice's price went down a little bit. I know, he's expensive. He's such a good card. Bro. Myles Garrett actually doesn't go for as much as I thought he would. I thought he'd go for around like 800,000, but no. What the heck? Bro, it says I removed my stream. No, it didn't. Okay. Sorry about that. Yeah, I feel like the market just went up a little bit and went down at the same time. How much are these? 96. Okay. Think about doing a giveaway for my TikTok. I'm thinking about giving like a 92 overall player. No way, like a 92. But I mean, I don't want it to be like. I don't know. Maybe I'll just open like a Legends Fantasy pack and give away my best pull. Unless I pull something that I actually need, but that's so rare. Like if I pull a golden ticket. House rules time, what am I doing? But if you do, come and get some. A. Alright. Jalen Ramsey. All y'all fools my sons. Do 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 do. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg. All right, here we go. First game we got. All right, he's got the Bo Jackson, but it's not the golden ticket one. That's cool. Hey, come on. Do, 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 do. Big Snoop Dogg, it's in the game. All right. Let's see if we can make my boy quit first play, possibly. I'm liking what I'm seeing. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Kind of liking what I'm seeing. Just got to block that, man. There you go. Oh, yeah, I'm liking what I'm seeing. I'm liking what I'm seeing. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Let's go. And I think we just got a rage quit already. Alright, GG. Who? Yeah. All day like who? Yeah. All night like who? Yeah. Squad like who? Yeah. In the field like who? Yeah. All day like who? Yeah. Yeah. Who? 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 You don't want problems. You don't want Snoop Dogg. You don't want problems. Yeah, you don't want problems. You don't want Snoop Dogg. You don't want problems. Yeah. You don't want problems. You don't want Snoop Dogg. You don't want problems. Yeah, you don't want problems. You don't want smoke dog. You don't want. Alrighty. There's. Oh, it's the same guy. Ah, funny. We're playing the same guy as last time. See Bo Jackson go to work? Maybe no. Okay. We're gonna spy our Ngwaku. I'll never learn how to pronounce his name, but will one day. Okay. He's fast. I'm gonna tell you, he's like 86 speed. Okay. I love. He's like my, like besides John Randle and Calais Campbell. Okay. Well, okay, whatever. But he's my favorite spy I've ever had. He's more favorite than John Randle because he's faster, and I didn't want John Randle to spy. See, like. Lamar can't do nothing, man. He's too good. Ngwaku. I'm just going to run cover three spy and make it even harder for him. Because this guy was one of those kids who just doesn't even want to pass. He just wants to scramble out with Lamar. Sorry, bro, but I'm not going to let you do that. Nope, just get that out of here, please. Thank you. Just no, I don't need none of that in here. Get that out of here. All right, fine. All right, you're using Palomalu. You know what's going on. So I'm just going to roll out and run it. I'm surprised this guy runs it only with... I'm surprised all this guy does is run it with Lamar, but he doesn't even know how to stop when I, like, run it. Like, if you're good at something, you should be good at stopping it, too, I feel like, because you know, like, different, like, you know... Okay, that's a catch, let's go. That was kind of awkward. I didn't know what button to press there. Alright, dude, I don't know why I run this play all the time in the red zone, but, oh, here it probably will work. Nah, it just, I don't like it that much. It works sometimes, but it's, I don't know. No, I think I'm just gonna stick with the halfback dive on this play. He's gonna blitz, and Palomalu's gonna shed the tackle from David DeCastro. That is the 98 David DeCastro, the new one from the draft promo. He powered him up. I got him from the house rules because he got the two diamonds. And I guess this guy just rage quit. I don't know why. That's kind of funny how I played him again. Big enormous. On him being a bag, this one big enormous. Big enormous. Big numbers. Oh, man, coming, this a big number. Foreign guys, foreign currencies with the foreign level. flex mode. This is Southwest, this is Jet. I gotta shut sell off because iPhone got the chat mode. Bet professionals, if you do homework, good, because we ain't going nowhere special. Yeah, we need more, don't we need more. Putting numbers on the board like I'm keeping score. 16 calls in my front yard. 30 I'm on this one in the car. Big numbers, big numbers. Alright. Tight end attack. Probably dump it down to Barry Sanders if he does, yeah. Probably just wants to dump it to Barry Sanders. That's Tyrann Mathieu's ball, bro. Come on. Gotta know better than that. Gotta know better than that. Just throw a souvenir to my boy Tyrann Mathieu. Yep, yep. Alright, I'll take it. 13 yards. Oh, can you pull it in? No. Oh, it wasn't even complete. Dang, I was just trying to. Oof. I was focusing on trying to take it upfield when I needed to focus on just catching it in the first place. You know? Ooh, I could have had Tyreek Hill there. Alright. 4 yards, whatever. Ease. What it is. Ease. What it is. Come on, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Yay! Bro, you threw another one to Tyrann Mathieu! Oh god, my control freak fell off. No. Why? I like stopped. I could have probably tried to take it all the way. Ooh, okay. I said I didn't like this play, but. Oh, I have a good feeling about this. Yup. There you go. Yeet. Okay, I know I flopped everybody, but like it was kind of funny. Alright, watch. We're gonna hit him with a one play touchdown right here. Let's bet. How much do you wanna bet? Alright, watch. We're just gonna hit him with this one play touchdown right here, right now. Watch this. Alright, snap the ball, roll out. Gotta wait and throw it. Boom, Quan Tyreek. Yes, sir. One play, touchdown. Oh, watch. Rub it in. Rub it in. That's how we do it. Take Cunningham. Hold your power. Completely burn that man. And just run it in for a two-point conversion. Nope. See, I'm telling you, man, in that Ngwak crew, whenever, I don't know, I'll find out one day how to say his name. He's so fast. Like, honestly, he could spy any quarterback. Jeez, Sanders. Fighting for extra yardage. Nice. Give me that. Thank you. Bro, is this guy gonna leave or does he actually think he... Okay. There you go. He probably turned off his PlayStation. Enough. That was enough Madden for him today. That was enough Madden for him today. Ice in the wrist. There you go. Ooh, nice. We're gonna get 35 wins. What do we get here? We're gonna get some 100 trophies. Awesome. And we are gonna get 10,000 coins? 15,000 coins. Alrighty. Pretty sick. Now we got it. Okay, now we have 220 trophies. We gotta get... Gotta go to the store and go to here in Ice in the Wrist. Yeah. All right, we go to competitive currency and we're gonna buy a 65k quick sell. Let's go, boys. I don't like opening the packs. It's just... It's risky, okay? I mean, midfield packs are like the only ones I feel, you know, I feel good about because I've actually gotten, like, yesterday, I opened my solo battle. I opened a midfield pack from solo battles and I got a Redux Michael Vick, so they're pretty good. All right, back to more house rules. We have 35 wins. Ice in the wrist. Alright, got some nice players. There's my players. Alright. Alrighty, do you? No, Oh, I hate this play. I hate that where they. Bro, that's so confusing. Okay, Dang. I bet. Seven pressure. Not seven pressure. Oh, Tyreek Hill. No, what kind of pass was that? He's got a pretty nice top three. Got the new 99 Cam Newton. A lot of people have been using their 99 power up passes on it. I could use my power up pass on it, but look, I got Randle Cunningham, and I love Randle Cunningham. I'm not getting rid of him. And I believe that he is just as good as Cam Newton, if not better than Cam Newton. Look, they're both 99 overall. I think that double team, holy crap, it failed so hard. What were my blockers thinking? I don't know. We're just gonna run a read option and hope he bites. If he doesn't bite, we're screwed. And he doesn't bite, and that's why we're screwed. So yeah, we're gonna have to like do that. And there, maybe try again or run a different play. I don't know. Okay, I don't know. I'm gonna try again. Okay. Yep. Ooh. No. Not today. I'm not.
Catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is they try to knock me off my feet. I'm ready to rumble. Feel like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride for my brothers, no lie. All you can die.
Alright. this man got some nice players on his team. I see that 99 Byron Jones. I do have a free agency master. It is not Byron Jones. It is not Tom Brady. It is not a week two, basically. And it's not Joe Tooney, so it is Jadeveon Clowney. Yeah, woohoo. I do have Jadeveon Clowney. He's pretty cool. If you want to use your power-up pass, your 98 power-up pass, definitely consider getting Jadeveon Clowney. Great player to use your power-up pass on. No doubt about it. No doubt. I could dislike my headset, so I could get you satisfied. So, and you know we out here every day, and I'm gonna show you how to get it correct. What's that? Gosh, what am I doing? There, alright, nice. That was fast. There you go. Ooh, Pat Tillman, he made a mistake! Let's go. Bye. Alright, we're going to run a read option first play, because usually people like to use your best play at first, because it's a first play and you have to have cooldown. So we're going to use not our best play, and then we're going to use our best play second, when he doesn't have the greatest defense. So we're going to see Tyreek Hill. Tyreek Hill's gone, holy crap, Tyreek Hill's gone. Didn't even matter, we didn't even need to run our favorite play, like, Tyreek Hill was gone. Probably running stretch first play. That's what people do. Ooh! Oh, the leapfrog! Dang, son! Dang! Yup. Stuffed. Bro, how much halfback stretch does this man have in his playbook? Jeez. That's a pick. Ty Law caught that. Sorry. GG. Ha ha.
really want none, but if you do, come and get some. See, tell your mama, and tell your daddy, and tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Tell your mama, and tell your daddy, and tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Come get some, if you want some, but you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none. I'm Big Snoop Dogg, and I'm the only one, and when it comes to Madden, all y'all fools my sons. Ha ha, bag up off me and watch you lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden blues. And if you choose.
Ooh, Neon Dion. Okay then. Okay, we got the win. Incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would do like your belly show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young. Incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. Yeah. I just had to let you know. Yeah. Give me that work and I can sell it. I put it on the line like I ain't selfish now. Nah. The story flip if I let you tell it. Put my heart and soul in so you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest. Tupac in the prison, man, claiming his innocence. Currently, I'm the greatest rapper in the sense. But any currency, I'm still guaranteeing my wins. This is coming from within, I stuff for real, I don't pretend. When the OG spilling knowledge, bet it's best you soak it in. I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up their octaves, now they truly focused in. I'm seeing 2020 visions. Yes, sir. Oh, so we're just gonna block? So does that mean I can take off? Yeah, I think so. Oof. Do do do. Alright, Tyreek Hill, you're gonna beat that. Yes. Dang it, though. He had an extra guy, safety. Yup. Dang, I was trying to go and bounce. But it's all good. I was trying to go out of bounds. Now, let's see if we can just rush with them. Yo, bro, you're mad that you use your deacon. Let's go, bro. You should not have been using deacon. Let's go. Oh, heck no, I'm not running stretch. Heck no, I'm not running stretch. Oh, that's a touchdown for Kittle. Let's go. Wide open. Bum 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 my Gucci shoes. I buy you the person if you show me your view. I like sketches, love you too. Bring my friends all over Singapore.
Here comes the ball. Here comes the ball.
Yup. Yup. Touchdown. G.
That's it. What is it? Check, check. You can dive. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready.
Yup, Whitehead, let's go. I'd stick that all the way, Whitehead, come on. Swerve out Newton, there you go.
Here you go, here you go. 180, 20.
Watch the screen, watch the screen.
Yup, 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 yup. In Guacue, in Guacue. That's what the commentator said. It's not it's in Yannick Ngakoue. Yeah. Yeah. I think that's it. Yannick Ngakoue. Yannick Ngakoue. Yannick. It's hard to remember, but I think I can do it. Oh, no. Actually, oh my god, the animation is so disgusting. I hate it. Oh, shoot. Cam Newton. Oh, shoot. Cam Newton's off to the races. 38-yard rush. Oh, shoot. Sorry. But once I get like 40 wins, I'll probably just stop streaming because I'm probably gonna get bored by then. Oh, okay, I see this man. You got a touchdown. All right. Bruh. Alright, tight end attack. Yeah. Give money. No. I don't want to fumble. There, okay. Give money. Actually, no. I want to just do half back dive. There. Slay. Yeah, it's a fun game still. Come on now, let's go! And Oliver made the tackle. It's a gain of six. And the Bears first down. Yup. That's what I'm talking about. Gonna flip that. Heck yeah, I'm gonna flip that. Oof. Gonna try to get George Kittle open again. Yup. Dang it, no. Rod Woodson got that. Picked off by Rod Woodson. Woohoo! Yeah, oh gosh. Jason Peters fast. Rod Woodson's fast, though. Thank you. Bro, I'm just gonna leave. I'm not gonna win. He has a 99 Derrick Henry. Yikes, dude, yikes. Oh, that card is so good. Huh. Card's so good. Oh gosh. Oh, I thought he was gonna dump it down. Alright, whatever. It's not a pick, but it's good. It's all good. 14, 14. Oh, no. What the? Oh, did he beat that press? No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he did not. Nope. Let's go. Let's go. He's gonna quit now. Yes. Alright, we got 40 wins, so we're gonna get like another like 100 trophies or something and 15,000 coins. Yup, let's go. Alright, thank you for watching. We got like 10 wins today. It was a pretty nice stream. We got a lot of trophies and coins. This might be like my second to last house rule stream. I don't know. Could be my last. No idea. But if you're here, if you're watching, thank you for watching. And have a great day. Have a great quarantine. Hopefully you guys are, you know, keeping busy during quarantine. See y'all next time.